Two high-level Taiwanese officials made a formal visit to Washington, D.C. on Tuesday. Foreign Minister Joseph Wu and National Security Council Head Wellington Gu visited the headquarters of the American Institute in Taiwan. The AIT functions as Washington's de facto embassy to Taipei. They held a closed-door meeting with U.S. officials about security issues. U.S. Deputy Secretary of State Wendy Sherman was also at the talks.